Tunney Hunsaker would become the first victim of the most charismatic athlete in the history of sports.
All Louisville boxing fans turned out to see their young Olympic gold medal winner, supremely confident, easily winning his professional debut with a flashy, unanimous decision.
At 18, Cassius Clay pondered his future.